They might want to try it out there.
I'll see that Richard gets it.
See you later, Roger.
So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair? What, is he kidding?
So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair, a golden starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why.
Glenn Campbell, Burt Bacharach.
I know, Mom would die if she saw all these
this
people.
This estate is huge.
I know. What do you think they have,
Karen?
The bathroom?
I don't know, but you can't go now. Look who's coming.
Herb, hi. I'll be right back.
Nice,
hi, Herb. Thanks. Good to see you.
I'd like you to meet my manager, Sherwin Batch.
Hi. It was
Sherwin,
wonderful.
Nice to meet you.
And his associate, Ted Newman.
It's a great sound. Thank you. Thank you.
Herb tells me you're looking for representation.
Hi. I was hoping I'd meet you. I'm Lucy, Ted Newman's wife. You have the most beautiful voice.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Oh, my feet are killing me. I get so used to wearing sneakers all day that when we have to come to one of these show and tells, oh, wearing heels is torture.
I love your dress.
Thank you.
Where'd you get it?
God, I don't remember. Saks, Magnans, somewhere in Beverly Hills.
We've been rehearsing so much that I haven't had any time to go shopping. My mother bought most of my clothes.
Well, if you've ever got a free afternoon, I'll take you shopping. I love to shop.
Really? I would like that.
Good.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Karen.
Richard, you wouldn't believe
it. What has four legs, loads of talent, and the best managers in town?
Us?
Yes!
Can't you sleep?
I could never sleep.
Your kids are doing so well, but I'm worried that you're not getting enough rest.
Go back to bed, Mom. I don't want to keep you up.
Is there something wrong?
Oh, it's kind of hard to explain. See, I go to bed, and I try to sleep. But then I start going over everything in my head, and it makes me crazy. I mean, I know that we've got something special, but we finally get somebody to listen to us, and they like us. And then it's even worse, because you're not sure if they're going to keep liking you, or liking the music. I don't know, does that make any sense?
What you need is what the doctor gave me to help me sleep.
First.
No, Mom, the song. I want to record it.
Richard, it's 2 o'clock in the morning.
I know, but Mom, listen. That song could be a hit.
Here, take one of these.
What is it?
Something called Quaaludes to help you sleep.
Sounds great, Rich. I just need to adjust the kick mic. What do you think?
I like it. I like it a lot.
And it's a bank commercial.
Yeah, I'll bet every record executive and musician in L.A. has heard it 100 times. Kid's got an ear.
Karen, Richard, we love it. Let's track it.
Well, I wish I had known you were coming.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, I didn't mean that.
No, no, it's my fault. I got so excited, I just rushed right over. I should have waited for my husband to introduce me.
No, well, come on in and have some coffee.
Thanks. Do you think Richard and Karen will be home soon?
Yes, I'm expecting them any minute. Is anything wrong?
Oh, no. In fact, it's very good news.
In this week's Top 100, Close to You is number 7.
Number 7? But just 2 weeks ago, it was number 56.
Ted is certain it's going to be number 1.
In the whole country?
Isn't that fantastic?
Oh, my heavens. I never dreamed.
Oh, I guess you'll be moving out of this place pretty soon, huh? I mean, What's that?
We're number seven! Can you believe it?
You can't stop that racket. The neighbors are gonna call the police.
Oh, who cares?
Karen!
Great.
How are you?
Great.
Karen.
Yes.
Didn't I tell you?
You called me. I should have believed you.
Congratulations.
Hi.
What in the world is going on here? The people all over the place.
Dad, Close to You is number 7 on the chart.
Can you believe it?
Mr. Carpenter, I think it's safe to say your son and daughter are properly launched.
Straight to the top.
What do you think of that, doll? That's wonderful.
Come on, let's go in and celebrate.
Congratulations.
Oh, my hands are all dirty. Can you put a show together in 2 weeks?
2 weeks?
Yeah.
That's when you're opening Tahoe.
I don't know. Karen, what do you think?
This chubby sister.
With his room to grow,
and yes, we've just begun.
They got the number one record in the country. So what if they're new? Now they're to the Carson show on the 23rd. We'll clear the 24th for you, but I want the Civic Auditorium, not that big hard on camp.
Hold it! Mark, we need a little more snap in the kick. Let's take it from the top of the song one more time, please.
Talk about love, how it makes life complete. You can talk or
you want. Okay, 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 that's great, that's great. Mark, a little more high-end in Karen's mic. Karen, could you check the MC mic up front, please?
You can talk all you want, make it sound good and sweet, but the words have an empty ring.